it together. Hearts to the sky. Who cares about the weather? Heart on the floor. Party's on your place. Heart to the front. There's a smile on my face.
Hi, I'm Lucky.
Hi, I'm Joe.
Hi, I'm Bailey.
And together, we're High Five!
It's time to visit the High Five Country Fair today.
Yeah!
Hi, I'm just here in my pumpkin patch. I'm going to pick some pumpkins for the country fair. I might even win a prize for the biggest, roundest pumpkin. I just need to find some. I love pumpkins, no matter big or small. I love pumpkins, I could eat them all. So tasty and sweet, it's a vegetable treat. Pumpkins, pumpkins, pumpkins. Let me see. Ah, I can see something orange in here. I'll get ready to pick it. A cute little pumpkin. It's got golden orange skin, and it's a round shape. Well, I guess this could win the prize for the cutest little pumpkin at the country fair, but I'm sure I've got a big prize pumpkin in the patch somewhere. Ah, here we go. Wow, this is a different pumpkin. It's twisty and bendy. It's not round at all. It's lumpy and bumpy all over. Well, I guess this could win the prize for the twistiest, lumpiest pumpkin at the country fair. But I'd like to find a really big pumpkin. Hey, what's this? A long pumpkin vine. Well, Maybe I should follow it. I love pumpkins, no matter big or small. I love pumpkins, I could eat them all. So tasty and sweet, it's a vegetable treat. Pumpkins, pumpkins, pumpkins. Okay, around here, through here. Oh, hey, there's something growing behind the barn. Whoa, now this is going to be a big one. It snapped. Going to have to use my big locky muscles to pull out this pumpkin. Here we go. Wow, what a whopper. It's the biggest, roundest pumpkin I've ever seen. Amazing. I'm sure I'm going to win a prize today. Off I go. But how am I going to get this pumpkin to the country fair?
I'm a pumpkin. A big, round, roly-poly pumpkin who loves to rock and roll. Wanna come rockin' and rolling with me? I'm a pumpkin rockin' side to side. Roly-poly, round and wide. Yeah, I like to rock, and I like to roll. Round and round and round and round I go. Roly-poly pumpkin, roll.
Today I'm entering the Best Musical Dog in Show competition. I'm looking like a top dog. Woof, woof. I just need to work out what my special musical talent will be. I know. How about these bones? They sound great when you tap them together. Playing the bones, feel the beat. Playing the bones, sounding pretty neat. Click, 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 playing the bones is fun. Playing the bones for everyone. Woof, woof, woof. These make a great clicking, clacking rhythm. But I really wanted to play a melody for the show. And I can't play a melody with these. I know. What about... a glockenspiel. You can play lots of different notes on this. To make a tune. I bet no other dog at the show can play the glockenspiel. Low note. High note. And lots of notes in between. Put some notes together and you've got a sweet melody. A glissando. It's like gliding across the notes from low to high. I bet no other dog at the competition can do that. Playing the glock, feel the beat. Playing the glockenspiel, sounding pretty neat. Playing the glock is fun. Playing the glockenspiel for everyone. Woof, woof, woo! I'll definitely be the best musical dog in show.